I call this congregation to worship, to life, and to love unfurling. Holy, holy, holy.
Calls into deep, joy calls into joy, light calls into light. Let the kindling of this flame rekindle in us the inner light of love, of peace, of hope, and as one flame lights another, nor grows less, we pledge ourselves to the bearers of the light, wherever we are. For every time we make a mistake and we decide to start again, we light this chalice. For every time we are lonely, we let someone be our friend, we light this chalice. For every time we are disappointed and we choose to hope, we light this chalice.
Shelton, and it's all about life and falling in love. Today,
We have drawn a circle wide here to embrace our members, the community, and beyond. We know that even in the darkest days and in the brightest hours, such as we have just spent together, life calls us on to be strong, to have courage, and walk the path of faith. We are guided by those wise women and men who have come before us in this place and in our faith. And we look ahead to live out our song for today with all of those notes that Mary Louise was talking about. Our song of hope and faith. And we look forward to our shared ministry here together. That which is sacred, which is called by many names, grant us goodness, grant us blessing, grant us love this day and peace. May it be so. Amen.